High-Waving Heather 'Neath Stormy Blasts Bending by Emily Brontë. Read for LibriVox.org by Katherine Spencer Howard. March 2007. High-waving heather 'neath stormy blasts bending, midnight and moonlight and bright shining stars, darkness and glory rejoicingly blending, earth rising to heaven and heaven descending, man's spirit away from its drear dungeon sending, bursting the fetters and breaking the bars. All down the mountainsides, wild forests lending one mighty voice to the life-giving wind, rivers their banks in their jubilee rending, fast through the valleys a reckless course wending, wider and deeper their waters extending, leaving a desolate desert behind. Shining and lowering and swelling and dying, changing forever from midnight to noon, roaring like thunder, like soft music sighing, shadows on shadows advancing and flying, lightning bright flashes the deep gloom defying, coming as swiftly and fading as soon. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.